I don't know that there was ever any one piece of scripture, but I will tell you something that really changed me. Since I was a little boy, I used to memorize Bible verses. Like, if you grow up in church, they have little contests to see who can memorize the most verses, and I used to win them all the time. Like, I would memorize 100 verses in a week. Like, you know what I mean? 200 in a week. And I even remember we had little punch cards. And when you'd say the verse right to your teacher, they would punch it out so you could see how many you'd memorized. I memorized lots of them, right? King James version of the Bible. We're talking like the fancy verses, right? I'll tell you what really changed me. Several years ago, somebody introduced me to a translation of the Bible called The Message. And I was like, King James. I started reading The Message, and I started looking up verses that I'd memorized when I was young in that version, and they blew me away. It was like, I'm not kidding you, it was like discovering them all over again. And they gave me it gave it a perspective and a depth that I'd never gotten from the King James. It was so poetic, right? It was so fancy with its therefore shall verily whatsoever. You know what I mean? Like, what does that even mean? I don't even know. But this translation, I was like, wow, that's amazing. It's like we talk. The translation is the way we talk. And it was incredible. That really changed me. In fact, I'm going to take this opportunity to tell you guys, on the Risible Rangers website, if you go in the store, I recorded the entire Gospel of John, like an audio recording. Do you have it?
I have it.
And you can download it for free. It's really quite wonderful, and it's The Message. I use The Message, and like the difference is so cool. I'm not going to do it here because that's not why we're here right now. But to take read a passage from the King James and then read it from The Message, you're like, whoa! It just comes alive. It's like that's what it means. That's amazing. So that was something that really energized my faith, because as a little boy, spent all these years memorizing these passages. I don't even think I knew what they meant. Right? So what good did they do to me? Nothing. But, you know, these, oh my gosh. Like the love chapter, 1 Corinthians 13, you guys, ever been to a wedding? Like, you don't even have to be a church person to know that, right? Love is patient, love is kind, blah, blah, blah. Okay, I looked it up in The Message. It blew my mind. It is so beautiful. And it's like we talk. It's using terminology that we use. The Message. Look it up. Thank you for that. I love you. Thank you for